The business world changes rapidly, so how do we keep up with all these different permutations? We speak to James Gobert, the head of digital at Ogilvy Malaysia, to better understand how this changes impacts your business.
This is what he got right when it comes to his presidential election and his social strategy. The first thing he did was he leveraged a brand. He had a brand. He had a brand identity thanks to his television show, The Apprentice, thanks to Trump Towers in New York City, his haircut, his tan, whatever you want to call. He had a brand. Hillary Clinton, for example, didn't have that brand. So he had a good following before he even began. I've put here using sort of real, and he was real, he was raw. This Facebook Live, this Instagram stories, people felt that they were able to interact with him in real time. Consumers felt he was on their side. He did that live, that live push. It's all about reach. It's all about reach. And every time I meet with a customer or meet with a client, they want to reach as many people as possible. Well, do you know what? It kind of works. He had, I think, about 10 plus million more followers across each of his platforms than Hillary Clinton. That's 10, 20, 30, 30 million people more he was able to reach than her. So, do you know what? Reach makes a difference. Attention-grabbing content. So, I said that his content was controversial. It works. If you push something out that's controversial, if you have an opinion, if you take a risk, needs to be done calculative and needs to be done correctly. If you take a risk and you push out attention-grabbing content, it will be picked up by other platforms and by other channels. A lot of the news that we consume on social media is regurgitated and has been curated by other companies. And so he used that to leverage media. And guess what? Him doing this, he had a very low cost for his activity. He spent a fraction, I think a third of that Hillary Clinton spent. She did a lot of television programs and a lot of television commercials and things like that. But this guy had the reach, and he was able to do it just by doing his job, just by recording everything he was doing, doing it live, throwing out a few controversial tweets in the early hours, and he was able to use this to propel him into the White House.
So that was just a short snippet of the conversation that we are having with James Gobert, the head of digital at Ogilvy Malaysia. If you want to have access to the full interview and interviews such as this, just head on to awanireview.com. Over there, we provide you premium content that you must subscribe to in order for you to have access to only the best content there is in this country. So see you at awanireview.com.